إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات كانت لهم جنات الفردوس نزلا. Those who believe and do righteous, Firdaws, Jannat, gardens, heaven, is prepared for them for their final destination. آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات, to go to there. آمنوا بأن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال لا يدخل الجنة إلا نفس مؤمنة. Jannah will not, no one enters Jannah but a believer, has to be a believer. So, in Jannah, all believers. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala قال آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات. لم يقتصر على الإيمان. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not say those who believe gardens of heaven will be waiting for their final destination. Rather, he said believe and do righteous. Always. Do righteous. What is righteous? You have to know what righteous is. ما هو العمل الصالح؟ العمل الذي يعمل ابتغاء لمرضات الله سبحانه وتعالى, يعني خالصا لوجه الله سبحانه وتعالى وعلى سنة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. Righteous deed has to be sincere for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You need nothing from it but to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to expect a reward for it. That's condition number one. Condition number two, it has to be salih by itself, يعني something good, either in the Quran or in the Sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That's a righteous deed. So if you have an action that is righteous but not sincere, reject it. And if you have an action that is righteous, good, in Quran and Sunnah, if you have an action that is not in Quran and Sunnah, but sincere, also reject it. It has to be sincere and for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. طيب, من أين أتينا بهذه الشروط? Where did we come up with these two conditions? Same ayat, if you continue. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, فَمَنْ كَانَ يَرْجُو لِقَاءَ رَبِّهِ, يعني من كان مؤمنا موقنا بلقاء الله سبحانه وتعالى يوم القيامة وبالحساب والعذاب, ماذا يعمل? فليعمل عملا صالحا, هذه أول شرط, ولا يشرك بعبادة ربه أحدا, هاي شرط الإخلاص. أول واحد شرط المتابعة للرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم, ولا يشرك بعبادة ربه أحدا, شرط الإخلاص. الله سبحانه وتعالى said, anyone who has faith that the day of judgment is going to meet Allah سبحانه وتعالى, believes in the day of judgment and believes in the accountability that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala going to question him and meet him and speak with him, then what does he need to do? He has to do righteous deed. That is condition number one for salihat. وَلَا يُشْرِكْ بِعِبَادَةِ رَبِّهِ أَحَدًا, does not associate anyone in that worship, and that is the second condition, which is ikhlas. So ikhlas and mutaba'ah. متابعة للنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, إخلاص لله سبحانه وتعالى, follow the sunnah, go to Jannah. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك, أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت, أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. We welcome our imams, or are you imam, brother? Half imam, full imam and half imam, Ramadan champions. Inshallah, we'll see more of them, inshallah. Welcome everyone. I'm surprised today, 8:45, and we have better number, alhamdulillah. It seems like you guys like to sleep early. Alhamdulillah. So alhamdulillah, Unity Center, 8:45, inshallah, we'll see you there. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.